Hi, welcome to Pleasure Sports. Today we're going to take a look at the 3mm Roxy Long John made by Kassia Meador. This is actually a limited edition wetsuit. The graphics are limited edition. You have the X for the kiss and the zero for the hugs. And it comes in three sizes, a 6, an 8, and a 10. And then they change the design every season. So what we have in stock is all we'll get, and they won't make this in the following year. So this wetsuit is actually a glued and blindstitched 3mm wetsuit. It's 3mm neoprene throughout the suit. The suit was first glued together and then stitched, so it's a sealed seam, watertight seam. And it's actually comprised of two types of material here. You've got a glide skin that wicks away water and doesn't allow wind to penetrate it. And you've also got a fiber-lite neoprene in the lower body, the non-shiny neoprene. And it's actually one of the stretchiest neoprenes on the market. And on the interior of the wetsuit, you've got a nylon jersey, which is really soft. And the nylon's actually infused with bamboo charcoal, which is a natural charcoal from our environment. And this charcoal being infused actually helps kill bacteria, helps keep your wetsuit from smelling badly. A couple other features we can take a look at. The knee pads are abrasion resistant, and they're also really flexible. The suit itself was actually anatomically cut to fit a woman's body, so it's nice and snug, and the more fitted the wetsuit is, the less water can pool in the wetsuit, which allows you to, your body to keep the water that's in there nice and warm, so you're actually getting benefits from the wetsuit itself. So this is the back of the design. There's no seams in the back, not even in the butt area, and that actually allows for more flexibility in the suit. No seams in the groin, so you can straddle with it. And you just have the simple clip and velcro to get into the suit. It's an amazing wetsuit, and again, it's great for a lot of different sports. We're seeing a lot of surfers wear it. We're actually seeing a lot of stand-up paddleboarders wear it, as well as kiteboarders, just because of the wind barrier component. And we've even had some sailors use it. So again, it's the Kassia 3mm Long John XO Limited Edition by Roxy. You can find out more information at pleasuresports.com.